heavy weapons god. And this is my weapon. Choice 150 kilograms of fires $200 custom cartridges and 10,000 rounds per minute. It costs $400,000 to fire this weapon for 12 seconds.
Wait, it was there all along?
Always has been.
Fuck!
Shawty a little baddie, she my little boo thing.
And Shawty got the fatty. Shorty be catching mood swings.
Hey, yo, the pizza here.
Oh, nigga! Ah,
my pussy.
Hey, Dad, and I bang in the east, and I bang in the west, and I come and give you more.
Can you read a book like that?
I walk through the store.
Yeah, I'm a simp. So what?
Keep going!
Oi, Josuke! According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee shall be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. Ain't that wacky? Oi, Josuke! I got this new anime plot! Basically, there's this high school girl, except she's got huge boobs! I mean, some serious honkers! A real son of a donkers! Packing some da bonker honkaroos! Massive da hunga bahonkaloos! Big ol' ton hunga rakugers! What happens next? Trevor Stu shows up with even bigger book. You bigger bong honga hoogs! Humongous humongous honga.
This is the stupidest fucking name!
Oi, Josuke! To be fair, you have to have a very high IQ to understand Rick and Morty. The humor is extremely subtle. We found solid graphs of theoretical physics. Most of the jokes would go over the tip of the viewer's head. Ain't the what?
Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
Okay.
I'll get that ready for you.
Ah, gay spaghetti chef. You always come through for me.
This is just a plate of spaghetti.
What the hell is this? Why is there a fucking mess all over the floor?
Sir, you shot yourself in the face.
No, I'm done with all the excuses, gay spaghetti chef. You're fucking fired.
Well, if I'm a-going, I'm a-taking my spaghetti with me.
No! You can't do this, gay spaghetti chef!
Kid, it's just gay spaghetti now.
Jojo's Bizarre Adventure.
Why?
Because it's the best anime ever made. The whole manga looks like it was drawn by a drunk high schooler with the talents of Pablo Picasso in his prime, which is why I'm more sad if I like the anime, which I do not.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm just gonna go,
narratively, this anime is a paragon of the Shakespearean drama of the Jumpstart bloodline, and of course there's like 8 main characters. 8 for 1 each part, and 1 died from a bow, allowing a main villain to take his body, and the bloodline continues, and that's why I'm giving this anime a 5 out of 5. Period. It fucking sucks.